So, you're the only piece of ass I've seen on this island.
Oh,
Where you
dude.
going? Where
Spoiling
you
sad lives.
going?
I see an obelisk, but I'm not sure if it's red. I'm right under the white shit, pretty much. Oh, not under it, actually, pretty far away.
Don't see. Oh, all the way to the fuck over there? Over here, if you look. Did you go to South Zone 3?
No.
We're in South Zone. No, we're in 1. Never mind.
Oh. That's where I went, but I'm all the way over here. I kill myself and I
I
spawn in
can
the same
see
place.
the white beam, but it's all the way the fuck over there.
Ah, fuck me. The blue. Yeah, I think that's the white beam. I'm gonna say, maybe it's blue, I don't know. Yeah, it looks more blue. I think there's a stego up there, so I think there's another player up there.
What's up, bros? I'm trying to get a piece of that ass over there. Yay, glitchy fucking screen. There's like never anything in them if they're unlocked. You couldn't get wood. I got wood and thatch from this fucking tree.
I'm trying to find a
I just
rock.
need two more thatch to make my stone
Oh, that is a blue
pickaxe.
drop. Yeah. Shit, Dillo. Oh, I'm running for my life.
Not a dildo.
I know. Okay, I'm
Level
right under the
up
blue
is
shit.
available. What do you usually level up, Gengenstein?
Yeah, I'm right under it.
Okay, I usually do melee, so.
Yeah, that water. Let me look at the
Hands and
map.
feet
I'll
so
put the map in
big.
front of you.
You know what they say about big hands and big feet. Is there anything on them?
No, I'm
Yeah, punch the
no,
shit
what?
out of him and
Attacking
get the
me?
meat.
Fuck off, Chompy.
Ow.
Okay, I'm just gonna follow the water until I see a back. I'm falling down the water.
I even hitting him?
Towards the tower that way, or it's the other way.
Oh, my bad. Yeah, I ain't got shit on him. My bad.
It must be red. I can't really tell if it's what it is or not. But yeah, I see one.
It is foggy as shit.
I know.
Snoop Dogg, where are you?
Oh my god, like 100 bugs. Help me.
There.
I see a big ass kind of dinosaur. And I'm not messing with that.
I need some flint. What up, Nathan? Nathan, do you have this game? We haven't played with you in a while.
Oh my god, oh fuck me. Where did I spawn? There's a Dillo's raptors and there's some big ass thing in the bushes.
Yes, all the fucking time.
Yeah, I've seen one. Okay, I'm following it.
No,
Is that the thing?
I
No, the
don't
Carno's
think
chasing
so.
me. Carno's chasing me. I died.
I killed a level 70 dildo.
I spawned inside a guy.
Oh.
Hello, big black man. Level 24 unconscious.
Kill him. Take his
Let me
shit.
access your inventory. You have nothing. Let me drown you. Drown
Ossie has
body.
a habit. He knocked me out one time and drugged my fucking body in the ocean and tried to drown me while I was knocked out. Like, you fucking cock.
Okay. oh no, I regret doing that. Mega Piranhas. Oh yeah. Okay, I see a big green drop. Pretty close to me. Fuck me. Oh, now I see the red tower. It's the other way of it. Ooh.
Are you kidding me?
I'm like close, but not too like close.
This is bullshit. I killed a dodo, but it fucking like died like half inside of this rock, and now I can't get the meat. So I'm just gonna keep hitting this rock. There we go. No. Oh, I think I got it. Okay.
For an easy spawn zone, it's not that hard. Okay, let me see. I'm looking at the map on top where I am.
No, it came out. I know, I was waiting a long time for this. You should get it. Repair my shit. I need to fucking eat. I think there was a campfire right over here. Where is it? There it is. Do you have wood? I'm making a campfire here to make some food because I'm starving.
Okay. Well, the only thing on the map that looks like where I am at is like 35 and 80. Well, 80 latitude, 35 longitude. I'm pretty sure I'm in. Never mind, I'm not there. I see a little island down. Fuck, I'm way further than that.
Damn, we got so much cooked meat.
I'm at like... Where? Oh, I'm actually at 55 and 90. That's where I'm at, 100%. Yeah, that's where I'm at. I am. Yeah, I'm on a cove. I'm at the end of the cove now.
Yeah, I'd wait till all this is done cooking and then go.
Okay, now let me try to find the west. Okay, that is that way. Yeah. And I hope my directions are right. Now I'm pretty sad on my path.
Waiting for this game for a while, I know.
Okay, I've been following the coast on the west.
We gotta find somewhere to build a base, because I have 67 thatch right now, so we can build something soon. Too
Do
late.
You have to? I thought you have to spend it on thatch to get the wood. Pretty sure to unlock it.
There's like 10 more. I'm at 100 right now, so.
Well, good for you. I'm starving here. Fucking monsters chasing me.
Gotta kill them dodos, bro.
Lost. Can't see the map because it's so goddamn bright. Okay, there it is.
Oh yeah, that sucks. You have to look a certain way at it.
So, yeah, I think I don't know where I am anymore. I'm just falling across.
I'm lost.
I am. I'm at the green thing still. I'm at the green drop. Nowhere near that shit.
I'm just collecting a shit ton of thatch right now. Said I have a lot of thatch and I already have all the ingrams except for the doors.
So where's your whereabout are you latch launches? I got a long way to go. Can I finish this out? Okay.
Yeah, we can. Let me eat one more time. Oh!
No, now I know where you are. I'll fucking better find you. Easier.
I gotta remember where the fire is.
Out there. Yeah, I think... Okay.
Oops. My mommy says I'm beautiful. It's fucked up.
May have took a wrong way. May have.
I have over 100 thatch already, so we should be pretty good with building a base. I just need so much more hide so I can make a bed so I have somewhere to spawn. Once one of us makes a bed, it won't be so bad.
I am so confused. I'm dead. I'm gonna be dead. I'm stuck in the water with piranhas everywhere. I fell down a cliff. Looking at my map. I'm dead.
Drink some water.
South Zone 1, yes. Oh, I was at 40 and 70. I went past you guys. That sucks.
Oops.
At least I know what they are right now. I'm learning them up a little bit now. Okay, I see a cum drop, it looks like. A red tower. Green. I see one green drop over there. Another green drop over there. I see a white one, yeah. I'm looking at one that isn't that
close. It's getting dark.
Oh, fuck, mate.
Yeah, I should have, like, close to 200 thatch. Yeah, I do. 189. What up, Bob?
I'm alive. Okay, so is the white? I'm not sure. Is the white one near the green tower? Cause that's the one I see. I don't see near the red tower. I am closer than the red to the green, but I see the white closer to the green. Fuck, I wish I had a flying dead right now. This much easier. Oh, I see a white one close to the red now. Okay. I see a cove with a stone building at the back of it. The campfire turned on. Then I'm right next to the campfire that's turned on. I'll go to it. I see. What's the ocean? I did not, surprisingly. This is not your guys' campfire, that is some randoms.
We didn't
I
have
see a
our
big,
own. We
oh, I
used
see
a
a
random
mountain
one.
kind of thing, a thatched building on top. Looks like it could be Jagger.
Yeah, right there. I
Hey,
see
come
through the
on.
trees. So we're in between the green and the red. Like, right in the middle of them both.
Are you so there's that same distance between them both? Or
I'd
are you
say
closer to?
pretty similar.
Oh,
Are
fine,
you
dude. Don't worry
flavor
about
play
that.
Ark Survival?
You said you're like 45, so if I go behind this cove, over that way, okay, I know which way I should go. I'll meet you guys. Right now, I'm pretty sure I'm at 50 and 85, or 85, actually 50, long and short. I'll meet you guys. All right, I'm next. I'm not jumping. I'm jumping now. Where
Oh,
are
I
you?
see. Is that you?
I see no torch.
I don't think so either. No,
This
that's
is another
definitely
guy with
not
a
him.
torch.
What do we do?
Well, you've got my hopes up for nothing.
All right, leave us alone, man. What do you want? Hi. Are you cool? Yeah, get down. Maybe he just wants you to blow him.
How do you even type anyway?
What level is he? Can you see? I'm a level 5, you're a level 4. He would be stupid to try to fucking attack us. He'd get jumped. What is it all about? It's pretty much like just a survival game, but with dinosaurs. It's like 7
I'll
Days to
bet.
Die with dinosaurs. 7 zombies.
Bet I'm thinking out the wrong cove. I
Yes,
bet I was
Nathan, I know you can
actually
have one as a
at
pet.
35 and 80. I bet I was. Which cove was I at?
He said he's just fucking around.
I don't know which cove. See, my direction skills are fucking horrible. I'll find you guys. Don't worry about that. One day. You guys are like dinosaurs and shit and off, so you fight around.
Dude, your woman ain't got no
Yeah,
chin. Like, the bottom of your fucking head just disappears. Like, it slopes so
fuck
hard.
me.
Holy shit.
I found a pet snake. He wasn't friendly. Okay, I was at 40 and I was at 70.
Oh, he
I'm going
left. He didn't want to
up
make out
when I
with
don't
me.
mean to be going up.
I ate the rest of my berries because one of them spoiled. I didn't want them to spoil. Fuck out of
Well,
here.
I keep going past you guys.
We're like standing on a fucking rock on the beach. How are you going past us?
Because I'm going up somehow and I don't mean to be going up. I don't know why.
Yeah, put your toes in my mouth,
so
bro.
I'll find you guys. I spawned in the same location. Yeah, I spawned like here like the last six times. Let me find this white drop. I do not see one between both.
I only checked one, but like I said, most of the time if they're unlocked, there's nothing anyway. Yeah, they're both empty. Can my joystick work? What the fuck? I couldn't turn around. Yeah,
Yeah,
usually I do a lot of
HP.
melee.
So, what level are you
Don't
guys
have to
anyway?
be a fucking dick. Fuck that guy.
Oh, I am dead again. Well, if you keep dying, let's find out the map a little bit better. Okay. I am at the wrong cove. I figured that out because I died at the cove. Good information. I can find you way easier now if I spawn in. I spawned in a different location now, so I don't know where I am. The only time I spawn in a different location, I spawn in a fucking swamp.
No.
I see a frog.
We're your new home. We didn't build it yet. We're waiting for Aussie to fucking figure out how to be geography fucking
advanced. No, do your own shit
here.
And I'll figure. I'm gonna fight a crocodile since I'm Australian.
I'm behind you. I don't have a torch, so I'm trying to follow your light. Oh, I'm dehydrated. Let me drink some water first.
Wow. I spawned at East Zone 1 for some reason. That's where I was at the swamp. Don't know how.
Nice.
I have been. I spawned at the same place. I know where I'm going this time. I know what code I'm at. I am at 35 longitude and 80 latitude. 80. Yeah, I'm at that little kind
oh,
of
so
coasting
he's on,
there.
Yeah, you're on that little island.
I'm on the tip of that little thing that hangs off.
The little dick tip right there. I see it.
Yeah.
He's 3580. Right where the line goes, right through the fucking like little tip that's hanging off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I got that, Steven. I got you. Hang on.
Okay.
A little flat.
Oh, it is. I'll meet you. I'm going to the Green Tower. Not Green Tower, the Green Drop. Look that way.
Right behind you. I think I already got. Oh, shit. Just one of those little fucking ankle biter shits over here. They confuse me because sometimes they're like, we want to be your friend, and then other times you're like, we're gonna kill you. After they're already your companion, like, oh, you're my little pet, and then it like attacks the shit out of you 5 minutes later. Fuck just happened? No.
Like, what's attacking me? What's attacking me? Oh my god, why is that attacking me? I don't know anymore. I'm nearly dead. Oh, that's why. Somebody's fucking bird is attacking me. A praise bird.
Where'd you go?
Yep.
Oh, I see you.
Come fight me, you fucking bird. Don't just stand there like a little.
Oops. God damn it!
Yeah. LGBTQs. Fucking bird.
We got this, brah. Oh, you found it in here.
Okay.
Oh, yo, is it
Oh, I
full?
had to wait 4 seconds
They
to spawn
fucking
now.
leave it unlocked
So,
with all their shit in it?
actually, just build your base, because I'll find it, because now I know where I am. I
Yeah.
probably can go there.
Blueprints. Man, I gotta empty some shit out of my inventory first. I have so much thatch, dude.
I died. Where are you at? Cause east goes the wrong way. Well, cause east goes the wrong way. I need to go west.
I wish there was
If I
some
want to go
hide
like
in here. I need
45.
like a bunch of hide so we can make the beds. Okay, cool. Fucking drop something.
Oh, to
What'd
be
you
honest,
drop?
I can't see it yet.
Nope, I still got way too much shit.
Fuck it. You guys do what you do, and I'll find you. I see a spino, so I'm not going over there. Even though that's like towards the green tower.
I can slowly move.
Well, I'm pretty sure, like not 100%, I'm at 40 longitude and that 80 between 90 latitude. Well, I'm not 100%. I'm right under this giant ass square, like there's a big ass thing in the sky and goes to the water. It's like a rope. Nah, this play built thing. It's like a big ass rope. I don't know what it is, like a frame.
Hang on, I'm way too much to fucking move.
Right near the white drop near the red tower.
Trying to figure out what to drop.
Yeah, I am. I'm on the other side of the border of it. Afraid this spawner is coming
There
closer
we
to me.
go.
I'm kind of crouching because I'm scared. Yeah, I'm on the.
How's this game? It's
Yeah.
pretty
And I'm on the
fun,
other
but
side of the water from
frustrating.
it, like. Oh, please, Spino, fuck
Which way? Where
off.
did you go?
Don't
There
look
you
at me
are.
like that.
It's light out, so I
The
can't follow
Spino's
that
looking
torch
at
anymore.
me. He wants to eat me. He's licking his lips.
You found a compass? Oh.
What level are you guys? I'm like level 3.
I'm like level 6. You're 5. You're 5. Oh, I'm 5 too. I thought I was 6.
Yeah,
Might as
I'm
well
across the water from
wait
it, so
till
you don't need to
night
cross the
now.
water. I don't think. Depends if you're on the green side, green tower side, or the red tower side of it. I'm on the green tower
Nope.
side of it.
I'm alive. I'm alive. Barely, but I'm a fucking alive. I tried to land where you were, and I fucking slid right over it. I don't know. It just made me slide. Like, I didn't jump straight down. It like slid me down the fucking mountain. Yeah.
There's a megalodon in the water, so I can't cross it for what tower or
I
the
don't
white
have
thing.
anything to eat. Hang on, let me grab some berries off one of these.
Where are you guys? Tell I'm the drop is getting smaller and smaller. Oh, they were up doing nothing. Level 4.
I would have probably died if I didn't level up my health earlier.
Seriously, the spy note went fuck off and it's scaring me. Devin, save me. Save me.
Alright, I'm
it's
almost
scary.
good.
I mean, I can't even cross the wall because of a big ass megalodon.
I might go to sleep
like,
because I ate some narco berries because I wasn't paying attention. I had like 4. I might take a nap.
Oh. Nah, still there. It's just.
Oh, inventory too heavy to jump. I was like, why the fuck
if you get
can
over
I run
there,
still?
you'll see this weird ass like square looking frame thing in the sky that's fucking huge. And I'm like right under that.
Still.
Like, I don't know what it is, but it's tiny. But it's big.
There we go. I like can't pick up like anything else. Otherwise I'll be too slow again. I drink some water while we're here. Just keep swimming. Is that a raptor? Ah, there's a piranha right there! Ah!
Oh, but he's dead.
Yeah.
Okay. Is this a female? Hello? Is that you?
You guys
hey!
Found each other.
Oh my god! What's up with the spider?
Wait, where are you guys?
What's up with the spider behind you?
Now where am I?
You want me to trap?
Wait, I'm by the tower again. I'm back on. No, there's an irrigation system here. We weren't by an irrigation system last time.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, like the giant fucking things,
oh,
like...
Wait, are you guys by me then? You guys talking about... Yeah, I see you, okay. I was gonna say, because wait, I see a giant irrigation system high as shit.
Okay, invite me to your tribe. I can see you.
He has to do it. The fuck out. Yo, I lost all that thatch and everything too. Oh god.
Am I in it? Yeah.
It's so much shit. Reunited and it feels so good. What?
Nothing.
Yeah. Whee! you doing?
Nope.
Nah. Is it the thing that shoots at you? The plant? Oh, explorer's not, yeah. Level you up as well.
Level up is available. What do you mean as we make? Where'd you guys go? Fucking hell. Ah, there we go.
Oh, there's a bug. There's
I'm
a
so
bug.
close to leveling up again already. Help. It already aggroed onto somebody else, so be careful.
I'm done with hunger, though.
Cool, I just leveled up again.
Okay, I need to get the engram for... what?
Fucking can... leave me alone.
Oh, what the fuck is that? It's attacking me! No, there's a big ass thing attacking me, I think. I thought that long neck motherfucker was attacking me, but I guess not. It was just humping me.
See what, Steven? I pooped. I just thought everybody should know that.
I did know that. Thank you for sharing the information.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Oh, I can't run because I'm crafting. Ah. Yeah, I know that now. I don't want to go away from them.
It's fucked. Yes, I see the fucking cool choice you're putting.
Okay, I'm dying of hunger here, but oh well. I'll eat something in a sec. Yeah, I like 30 of them, that's good enough for me right now. Well,
Where's he gold? Plus one. Thanks, game player. How you doing? No, I do not have a Christmas tree up. That would take up like my whole fucking house.
Your house that small?
The rooms are small.
How am I hot? I'm fucking naked. Oh shit, I am dehydrated.
I'm getting there.
Well, I'm not trying to. Well, is there any water in here? At the outside?
Fuck you, Steven.
Well, I'm at 8, so my health pretty goes back up. Okay. Crafting them now. Well, berries meant to give water, don't they? Okay. Well, I made that 30, I think. Sick. I was so close to turning one, but I kind of lost it and then woke up.
Last time I was close, I got jumped and I had to run away and then I lost him.
God damn, the water is so far away. I need some water skins then. I'll work on that, that's it. I'll craft more hats now. 9 more. Good XP. Oh yeah, I forgot to put one on. My water's going up. I don't know how. Yeah, I think so. Let me see. Well, mine isn't dehydrated anymore.
Tinto berries increase water by a little bit.
Major berries do as well.
Yeah, so different berries. Some dehydrate you, and other ones will give you a little bit of water.
Stim berries dehydrate you. Don't eat those. But how they
Azel berries. Azel berries do. Increase water.
Yeah, I got 5 seconds left. Okay, mine's gone. Time to level up my HP.
I hit level 10 with that.
Oh, I can wait one more. Maybe damage one more. Level 9 as well. I still haven't even bothered to get a pickaxe yet. I'll just do that. I shall go down the water first. Oh. That's not very lucky.
Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. No!
Good old water.
I'm about to. Ah, I can't run. No. Oh my god.
What did he die by?
The fucking dildo dinosaur. I tried to outrun him, so I ran and like, he fucking spit his fucking shit on my face. So I ran and I wound up in the fucking water, and then a Megaprod attacked me, so I got out of the water, and then he fucking like hurt me again, and I was so injured that I couldn't run anymore, and he just slowly killed me. I slowly ran. I didn't really pay much attention to where I died.
Good one.
I'm right by the white tower. Is it white? Yeah, it looks like it's white.
Must look white from where you
I
are.
I don't see any color. Here's some shallow water across here. Red. I think it's red.
Ooh, need all items.
I don't even know where I'm at. Where the fuck am I? We just need to get established, period.
I need 80 thatcher, some fiber, 40 hide. I can't, gonna make this bed. No, I don't, I need it. I wish I did.
Rose, fucking stop! The fuck am I?
Oh, well, I'm encumbered. I just have way too much stone.
So, I don't know where I am. I'm standing on a cliff, looking down at the cove. There's a tower to the right. There's one kind of behind me.
Yeah, I got everything I need for my bed except the hide, so I need to kill some things. Yeah.
Yeah, but you get
sleeping bags,
bed.
It's way cheaper, but it's only one time use. Oh, why do you gotta run, dinosaur? Give me your hide. I don't want to hide. Come, Parasol, please run into the rock so I can kill you. Fucking die, you're so bloody! Uh-oh, my spear's broke.
Yeah, my dad could beat up your dad. My dad invented beer. People are so fucking dumb.
Find out. Oh, what the fuck is that? I accidentally hit a dinosaur. Oh, damn, little bugs were attacking me.
Bush did 7-Eleven. What the fuck?
Oh, I died at the water. I know where I'm at, I'm gonna go back there. Okay, there's a spino and a raptor across the water. Please don't mess with me. That's pretty, please. They're too quick.
Bro, that's not clever. That's lame.
I mean, if you just get a bed, that would just make everything so, so much easier. It's just 76. That's like two beds. That is a fuck ton.
I have 5 hide now.
I had 0. So all I can find was bugs. They were attacking me. Yeah, your shit still drops. Oh, fuck off, Dillo. Fuck off. Oh my god, there's two raptors. Please don't save me. There's a raptor less in the truck, so there's probably some free hide. I need to get my shit so I can collect it.
I'm at 15 hide now. I'm at 15 hide. I got so much from killing a dodo. I'm over on the beach. I don't know where the fuck you guys are.
I'm on the beach of the island after I died. I'm trying to find my stuff. Okay. This is not a Bronto, but it has a long ass neck and it is attacking me. It's like a dill something. They're slow. Why is it attacking me?
I just got
nah, it's not red. It's not a plays dinosaur. It attacked me last time as well. It just hates me. What's this? You know what? I'm picking up this egg, a dealer egg, because fuck you. Wow, there's two of those dealers attacking me now. I shouldn't have picked up the egg. It's just gonna hunt me to the end of the earth now. Oh, I've lost all my shit. I don't know how to get it back. The thing's attacking me everywhere, so.
Fuck. Yeah, we'll leave you alone.
Dildo is still chasing me.
Alright, there's a base over here, which means it's probably campfire, yep. Good.
Fuck off, dildos. Yeah. All I know is those long ass neck motherfuckers need to fuck off. I couldn't get my stuff back because of them.
All my shit cooks, let's get some more wood. No, don't go in the water, come back. Come back, you bitch. Don't want to go in the water. Nah, definitely don't want to go in the fucking water.
God damn it.
I killed a saber-tooth salmon. Oops. Fuck this, I know. I was mad because my dinner got away, but then I wound up getting the fish anyway.
Hopefully.
Alright, back to what I was doing. I need to get some wood.
Don't.
Not this time.
Nice.
He was a ninja turtle.
Maybe you kill both of them. You only almost go.
Oh, fuck. I don't have the shit to repair it.
Let me kill his trike. No, I'm joking. Fuck this and them.
You die already? Fucking hell.
Back where I left off, but except these fucking long ass motherfuckers at the beach and they keep attacking me. May have stole one of those eggs, but still. Hold grudge much?
You and I
need to repair. Oh yeah, it's a chompy, wood. Come on, fight
Let's
me, mate.
Make some wood.
Fight me.
Here we go. Right? There you are, you little bitch.
Oh fuck, there's so many chompies.
God, you take hits like a champ. Fucking die. There you go. Oh, level 130. Holy shit, no wonder. I only got 3 hide off of you. Fuck you. Worthless ass dinosaur.
Okay, I killed like 6 chompies. Now let me...
Oops. Any more wood?
Fuck off, big dinosaurs! I'm trying. Please eat. I need food.
Yeah, Rose. My Deliric fucking website's down.
Oh my god! These big ass dinosaurs piss me off. Shake my screen so I can't find the second 7 chompies I killed. Luckily enough height just right there. It's getting night. I can't see jack shit. Yeah, I did. I'm gonna put... Okay, those 6 fucking chompies magically disappeared. I killed them, but
poof.
They despawned after like 5 seconds.
It's dark.
Well, let me get some berries so I can eat something.
Just so it's being hacked into, so the servers are overloaded. Great.
Purple drop. Let me see.
Yes! I'm right by it.
I don't.
I am. I'm on the beach right by it.
I'm on the metal island. All over this hill.
Ah! I was down on that beach the whole fucking time. How much hide do I have? Yeah. I have 27 hide. I was killing a bunch of motherfuckers
I got
over there.
six.
I got six.
Well, I would have had like fucking 40 if they didn't despawn, these motherfuckers.
No. Let me do that. I'm blind, there it is. Alright, drop. Right here.
Hell yeah, kill the parasaur.
Okay, and then...
Now I have
59
40 hide.
Thatch. Let me get more thatch, and then we can, like, build a base wherever. Yeah, let's figure out where we want to build and get this shit done so we can get the bed down.
Yeah, definitely the middle island. Not because, like, I think we should get the bed, but because I'm here already. I don't want to walk anywhere else.
I launched, dude. Holy fuck. The fucking physics of this game.
I know.
It just fucking launched me through the air.
We're fucking giant motherfuckers, like, hit me with their tail. We're flying.
Oh, no! No, don't die, you have the hide! No!
No, I got 40 hide, don't worry.
Are you still alive? I fucking died.
Don't worry, just get yourself to the island, I got 40 hide for you. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's ridiculous.
I see you. I see you. Stop running. I'm right behind you.
Hello.
My shit was
Sorry,
closer
guy?
To that side. So we're gonna need to go back to the other side then and try to see if I can get it. Are you done on that side?
So, if
okay,
you have one bed,
don't
can we
want to
all
go that
spawn
way
on
then.
it?
Yes. Anybody in your tribe can. Why didn't you just go around?
I can't wait until I get a bow now. Yeah. I mean, my aim will be potato, but still.
Nope.
What? Nah,
uh-oh.
This is the highest I've ever been. Yeah.
I'm not even sure where you went. I saw you and then. Oh, that's where. Okay, I see the spy now, so I see you. Fuck it. Now we're
done. I want a pet track so I can, like, get all these berries so much easier.
That's nice, Rose. What the fuck? Okay, yes. We died over here, so I was closer to the other side. I gave you all my hide, man.
Ooh, I'm not messing with that. I don't know what's going on. I didn't even attack it, I swear to God. Like, my flame touched it or something and it, like, hurt it. I don't know. Why are things attacking me for no reason? Like, If you like touch the fire on the torch or something, does it hurt them or some shit? I'm sick of it. It's been happening to me like every fucking day. Random monsters, just random dinosaurs, just attacking me for goddamn no reason.
Guess I'm just gonna
Oh, you're
restart.
living. Let me eat you. Yeah, dude, someone's sure of
Oh, hey.
the metal thing.
Should probably try to get in there.
I think.
I
I
went
don't know, we'll do
around.
the map.
I used the mountain to go around, but I'm not sure. I died about here-ish. And there's a Mega Prada right there. See my shit. Yep.
I just don't know why that dinosaur attacked me for no reason. Same as the long neck thing. It's like, what the fuck? All I did was look at you. I didn't punch anything. Yeah, but the thing is, those other things that just killed me then, that attacked me and I didn't do nothing. And those are peaceful. I thought they were until they fucked me up.
I need wood and some stone so I can build axes again.
Well, if you go down the shore, I'm not sure which about it. Oh, raptor attacking me. Fuck off, raptor.
So Stonehenge, I just need a
I have
flint.
45
No, I just need
hide
one
on the fucking
stone.
beach. And I'm not even sure. I think it's to the left on the map. The shore to on the left on the map. I'm 100% sure, but it's downhill. No, not near the swamp. I prefer.
This game's a fucking
If you
struggle.
go. Well, if you find that, you'll have enough to make a bed.
I heard that that's really hard too. Oh God, I got fucking. I can't see. Oh yeah, the colors from the water. Shit sucks. I haven't had it too much today though. Today's been okay.
I see. That's not. I shouldn't have been greedy, I shouldn't try to get more hide.
Wait, what do I need to make? The fuck is the other one? Oh, they're not sorted anymore.
That. Let's get back to my shit.
I am dying of hunger.
Let's just remove Mega Piranhas.
I need to find another campfire so I can make this food because I'm about to die.
The start is definitely a struggle.
this game. She's like, no, fuck you.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back to my heart.
Pick some berries. I know, Rose, but the meat fills up more. Oh, I gotta light the fire.
Hello! That person in front of me. Devin! Hello!
Oh, hi, I'm at the fire.
Met you again.
You dick! Come on, I'm dying of starvation!
I know. This is bullshit. Can't wait to get this bed down. Then we can get the medal and be all sweet. We have everything. Oh, I can't wait. We can raid some cunts. I don't. Devin probably doesn't.
I don't have a torch.
Fire Devin
yeah,
has.
I have a fire.
Oh, let me find my hide. I'll be laughing if I can find it. Amazing. Hey, you starve so quickly. It doesn't help, I'm freezing and I'm sprinting. I don't even know how to run without sprinting. Oh, a dead Dillion on the shore. Too bad I've got nothing to harvest it with. You see, that's the thing that killed me for no reason. Oh, if you touch it, does it, even if you don't punch it? Ah, that is useful information. I see a guy right here. Hello? Oh, fuck.
A lot of wood.
I'm kind of confused. I'm running across the shore and I can't see my shit. Nothing looks familiar. Don't tell me it is. I'm like level 10. Yeah, I've lost my hide. It's gone. Rest in peace, 40 hide, I miss you.
We'll get there.
We will.
Got this, we'll get there. You gotta believe.
Well, let's make some gets more hide. Kill some shit.
No, 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 no.
Don't worry, we'll become the kings of this server soon enough.
I went to sleep! Wake up! We need to get out! I'm in the water! Wake up!
Did you
No!
Get some berries?
No, I'm just fucking. My health is low and it just made me pass out. I ran out of energy. Wake up!
Okay.
I'm awake. Get out of the water. Get out of the water. God damn. I was killing a Mega Piranha and I was actually winning. And then I fucking just fell asleep.
We didn't get a Mega Piranha. Now that's kind of surprising.
Fuck that shit up. I got it stuck. If you can get them to like chase you to the beach, sometimes they'll get stuck.
Right now, I need to craft some spears and get some more hide. There's dildos everywhere, so I can kill them.
Please make me a simple bed. This game won't let me win.
It won't, though. Hunt down 2 trees and no wood. Right, come on. One wood.
Fuck did all the fucking dodo birds go?
Well, fuck off. Dildos are attacking me. Not knife, I was in the craft menu as well.
I had a slight urge to jump Gankenstein. Never mind.
Come on, food, get up.
Gotta fight some fucking dodo birds.
I know, why can't I just be like 10 dodo birds in a row if I'm just hiding from them?
I found a big group of them earlier that I was killing, but now I can't find any. He died. Make out with me first.
Oh, thirsty, stopping. It's the hardest game. What? I'll craft 3 spears.
Nope.
Nope. Same thing happened now. Actually, we couldn't even find each other, to be honest. For so long. But this is like the probably the furthest I got. Oh, I forgot. I'm dehydrated. That's why I'm not going to stand that up.
I think they're responding to your bed thing.
Makes sense. I got water. Please, not food. Shit, I just ate all my berries. Do you mean to?
Yeah.
Come on, I'm gonna kill this
Hungry
parasaur and we've gotta get
bitch.
this hide for this bed. Don't worry. I've got you guys. Kill the parasaur level 50.
Where are you
The cat.
guys?
I got 26 hide. Now level up.
I know where I'm at. That's what
okay,
I was
found
keeping
Dodo.
food for.
Level 40. Yes, I'm getting this hide. I got 39 hide. 39.
There you
please
go.
tell me you only got one hide. Or I'm gonna have to kill this other parasaur. And I don't think I can live with the guilt. Come here, parasaur level 50. You're mine. You broke my spear, motherfucker. I want revenge. Don't run for me. Please don't run. There's no point, just make it easier on yourself, just give up. Dodo!
I leveled up.
Okay, I got enough hide. Meet me up the island. You know what? I'll probably craft it myself now. Okay, I made a simple bed.
Where
see, it's
are
so
you
simple.
guys?
It took me like no time. I'm on the metal place. If I die right now, I am going to be so mad. Okay, I'll do it near the. I'll try to go up the mountain.
Yeah, do you have thatch that you can build?
I'm getting attacked by something. I die, I'm not kidding. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna go away. Never mind,
I
didn't get
see,
away.
Where are you?
I'm trying to find the middle bits, because I want to put the bed a bit more higher up in the mountain. Because I want to place it somewhere we're not going to build. Can you pick up the bed or does it destroy it after you, yeah, so that sucks. So I need to find a good place to put it. Or we can just respawn like another one. Okay. I have an unlocked dead ancient, so I need to find a safe spot. Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna put in a randomized spot. You guys can deal with like another one after. Okay. Is there a respawn timer on the beds? That's a metal rock. I don't want to put near the metal rock.
Wait, Aussie, did you put the bed down?
Not yet, because I'll get attacked.
Alright, whenever you put it down, then I'm just going to have myself die and respawn at the bed.
Okay. God, stop attacking me. I can't place it anywhere. I'm going to put it a little bit down the hill. Actually, no, in the middle of there everywhere. Try to place it not close to the metal. You know what?
Hi, Brittany.
Okay, it's going right here. Okay, I put the bed down at a randomized place. So you can just guys spawn over this kind of area ish.
Alright, and then we'll build.
Near closer to the shore. Yeah, that's what I know. I don't know where the south is. I'm next to a river and the peak of the hill. Not much of an ocean. I mean, if you die and respawn, you can find it.
Let this big fucker kill me.
But now we've got somewhere to go, we can make more. Because that was actually pretty easy to get that hide then. You just spawn there, and I'm down by the river.
Damn.
4.5. Has anyone spawned on it yet? No.
I spawned on the bed.
Level 110 Dodo.
So if we're able to make multiple beds around the same area.
Yeah, we're gonna need more than one bed.
Yeah, that way we don't have to wait for the cooldown.
Oh my god. Fucking deal.
That sucks.
Yeah.
$5,000? I don't know. Probably save it.
I mean, I guess you can, like, skip that if you have different clans in one base. I guess that's what you get around it. Oh, thank you. Trucks are attacking a dildo for me. So that's gonna be free meat. No. Oh, don't die next to that long neck, motherfucker. It got 27 hide on me already. Lystrosaurus is easy to kill. They attack you back. They run in a slow. Good. I feel mean since they're meant to be like dogs, but still. Thanks for the 10 hide. Okay, I got another 36 hide for another bed when we need it. Now we can start building a base.
Yep. Working on getting shit.
Oh, I'm not. Good email pics, don't you? Doesn't like you.
This guy's literally making his way all the way over to us. Fuck.
I wish I had like, I was called a slingshot to kill this damn turtle. I wanted shit. And the respawn time is still there, is it? Oh shit, I'm hot, so water's going down quick, I'm pretty sure. I need to make a water skin. Ending points. I don't really
want to. I legitimately made a bed. I got pie. Nice. I love pie.
Yeah, they're annoying as fuck. They're cool to tame, but don't they like have like hundreds of them? Not hundreds, but packs. You gonna scorch her if you can get something on your shoulder. Cool. That's cool. Be hard to tame. Come on, dildo. Oh, never mind. There's three dildos. I'm not messing with you. I don't play fair.
Them boys good with me.
You guys need to make it way to Middle Island.
I'm right by
oh,
the
number
bed.
95, no thanks.
I'm like right by the bed, dude.
Oh well, I'm gonna take part of a 95 dildo. And I'm gonna mess with that. I need binoculars so I can actually see what the levels are before I attack them. I'm trying to even find the bed, but I don't know where I'll put it. I just want to put it in this area.
Right by it. Just follow, like. No, it's up
It's
a
not
little bit
right by the
farther.
beep.
There's like a stone
I
path
see you
leading up to
going.
it. That's how I find it. The bed is right behind me. I'm going down to get water.
Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. I am dead. Help me. I am so dead. Hopefully.
Easier to find too.
I'm not across the water, nah. Dylan probably did.
I'm down in the water. I see somebody on the hill. Yeah, there you are.
I
Watch
see
out
both of
behind
yous. I
you!
did. Fuck's sake.
Behind you. I'm coming.
I'm getting chased by two dildos, one level 95 and one's like another high level. Let me get my stun up.
Run, little bitch. We got it.
Do
We
you knock
got
him
it. We
out?
got it. Yeah, I
I've
don't
got
have any.
29, no 39 raw
I
meat
think I
on
got
me.
some narco berries to keep him asleep.
I'm coming. Is it a dildo? Can we name it dildo? Like, what after you name it?
Hey, how do I do the
Are you on
remote
the
thing?
beach?
Remote use
Remote. You
item.
have to click on the item in the inventory of the dino, and then it's remote use underneath.
Oh, okay, cool.
I've got some meat. I'm coming. Why do you want to starve it?
I haven't. I don't even have any meat. I was
Look
just
at its
putting
HP.
berries.
Okay. HP is pretty slow. Things, I guess. Did you kill it with fist?
I used an axe, he used his fist. I got six raw meat
Whoa,
then.
look at that giant egg. Look at these eggs. Massive. A dupe. Dilpo. Watch out, don't touch them. Monkey!
I was gonna try to tame the monkey. No, it told me I could just put it right in the inventory.
Yeah, passive taming it's called, I'm pretty sure. You know what I want? I want a Bigfoot. I want one of those. Yeah. Well, not like the boss jelly, but the smaller ones. Well, I would want the boss one as well, of course.
And of course, I cannot get any more narco berries.
Okay. Access inventory. I'll throw 10 meat on it. Actually, 19.
Yeah.
That's enough.
No, we keep them asleep.
Give me a chitin.
You sure play with me so we can play together? I can't live stream if I do that.
Oh, you got attacked by those. I feel sorry for you. Those things are cunts, all I know is like, all you do is touch them and they get angry. Our dildo's nearly done. My first dinosaur.
What if I kill him right now?
I'll kill you. Are you level 12? How dare you? I'm level 12 as well.
Yes, yes you are.
Holy shit. Max. I'm nearly have one. I'll be my highest level, I'm happy. Let me get these plants. You know what, I got like one hat and hopefully levels me up. That close. Yeah, level up. Wait, I had to pick the name? Okay.
Are you naming it Dildo?
Yeah. This name contains inappropriate content. Fuck off. Nah, I'm gonna name him Dill underscore Doe. I name this cunt Dildo if it kills me. Actually, Dill.
Something covering the screen.
Not accepting. What should I name it? Nah, that's it. Same stat. Why does it say its name? What the fuck? What the fuck? Say its name. Oh, Dill and then a space, then Doe. Well, you can rename it any time, can't you? So, that's fine. Is the ship following me? I don't want it to follow me. Can you not follow me? Or to stay following. You can follow someone else. It thinks I'm its mama. I don't want to pick up feces. I don't want that. Oh, level up! It gives melee damage. Nah, wait again.
Dildodo. My dodos are so useless as pets.
Test subject. Like, do we have to call it vibrator or something? Like, would that work?
I like how me and you did all the work and Aussie claimed the fucking dinosaur.
Hey, I put the meat on it.
I had meat too, asshole. We're the ones who fucking knocked it out.
Yes, but it made me name it and it wanted to follow me at the start. Because it thinks it's I'm its mum.
I stole the egg! I stole the egg! I'm running!
I will.
It didn't even notice. It didn't even notice.
I'm gonna attack on something. No, get out of the water.
Damn! Those eggs increase food pride. Like a motherfucker. What's it doing?
Yeah.
Killer Mega Prada. Your mom's favorite.
Really? Oh,
Food.
that would be an awesome ass name.
Food.
Love.
I see him.
Oh no, he's like pumping the building.
Get it. Oh, once I get one height, I can make a slingshot.
You want one hide? Yeah, come here. Get off of here, Devon. I'll give you a hide.
Make a slingshot.
Where
I'm
are
right
you?
here. Good start. I'm right behind you. Right here.
Cat, let me.
Then I can knock some dinosaurs out and tame my own. Oh, no, Aussie's knocked
them
out.
Out.
Yeah, Aussie's knocked out dinosaurs with it.
Yeah, I knocked out my nearly turtle. Nearly, it ran away. Well, that's because. I knocked out a Devon with it before, twice. I've knocked out a parasaur. You had to get headshots, so anyway. Yeah, if you don't get body shots, it will kill them.
So you just use rocks as ammo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I'm pretty sure we're set up. I unlocked the wood foundation because I don't want that foundation to break so easily. The bed on it. Let me kill this bug. I killed Firefly. But can't see it. Disappeared. Is there any way to like get rid of the fault, like the grass? I know you can do it on computer.
I pissed this fucker off. I tried to knock him out. No.
A stego. You fucking dumbass.
I tried to use my slingshot and knock him out.
Like you can do that against a stego. Maybe like a power. Hey, is that a flying dinosaur over there? It's a flying dinosaur! It's Jesus dinosaur!
It's Jesus
dinosaur.
Can
you
dinosaur.
See it? It is, it's the dual bowed flying. Yeah. It's flying over there. It's Jesus. Let's just raid them all. Be good at dildo, you can kill them all. Running with our dildo, I think.
Where's my bag, bruh? Oh, it glitched where my guy is dead, but he's still standing here.
Mm-hmm.
Can
I harvest him?
I just picked all my. No, I tried before. Oh, did can? I tried before and it didn't let me.
Can I drag him to move him? No, he's glitched. You can't even drag him.
Saying I've never been able to do it.
Okay. We need to build, but I don't want to build. It's a cunt thing to do. Okay, let's find my bed. Oh well, where did I place my bed? You said a rock
it's
path.
It's like right up this way, yeah. Just keep running till you see the rock. Yeah, it's like over here.
Fucking ants, piss off. I'll kill you all. You think you can fight the great Aussie? Think again.
This is just one of those fuckers.
Oh, it's night time. Oops. How am I gonna find my ants? Ants, wherever you are. There you are.
What the fuck? How did he vanish?
I really need to cook some meat since I got like a fuck ton. I've been eating berries since like the last hour. Prepare item.
Oh, it didn't knock him out.
Beatrice, I...
I want the fucking pterodactyl.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I've read about that. I've seen it.
Yeah, almost like a level 20. That's why I was like, oh, I got this.
Come on, what's some trees? why do you fight things, Devin? You're level 12 and
I'm
nothing.
trying to knock him out. I want to.
Well, I guess it's the only way you're gonna learn that everything in this game is fucking tough as fuck.
It was only a level 10.
Oh. Yeah, alphas, you can't beat them. Like, I've watched Scale and. No chance.
I'm gonna die again.
Did you spawn in the bed?
Yup. No, there was a cooldown time. Well, there's only 30 seconds
Eventually.
left. What do you mean? I was trying to get across so I could come over to you guys because I was on the other side. And then a Mega Piranha fucking killed
I
me.
need to make a torch. I need one flint. Come on, give me flint. I'm using a pickaxe on a rock. There you go.
Alright, I'm about to spawn on the bed.
Well, it's a lot easier to see without the torch on if you have your camera up. I found that bed like 5 minutes ago. There's the bed.
I'm here.
Welcome, Devin.
I have awoken. Let me see if I can find my shit. It was somewhere up here.
How do you change the floor of your thatcher? Your thatch, like, options?
Let's try this
thatch floor. How do you change it to wood? Fuck, I just made a wood foundation next to it. I try to do that, but it didn't work. I didn't mean to, I was just trying to change it to fucking wood. Okay. Well, I'm gonna start building. Oh, I'll put one near it, but I don't care.
Wait, so we're building
an
wood?
80 wood. Oh, I got a wood floor already. I can make those now.
Alright, I just learned walls.
I'll learn. Oh, you want to learn walls? If you want, okay.
I just learned the walls.
So good down the beach. Okay. Good to know.
Alright, and wooden ceiling.
Oh, I need two more levels before I can get that green drop. I don't want it so bad. It's right next to me. What level is bow and arrow, do you know? I think it's 15, is it?
Oh.
We'll check.
That's the wrong thing.
We need to be level 15 to get bows and arrows. And high pants, I think it's this. Level up. One more level I need. I'm encumbered. What can I drop? Oh, I'm nothing. Yeah, I got one foundation. Right.
I made like 10 walls. I was gonna do four, but there would. I was gonna do four, but then I'm like, oh, we'll probably build it out a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah,
Aussie's already got wood foundation. I got wood walls. I also learned wood roof. So the only one I don't have is foundation because Aussie has it right now, so there's really no point. I'm overcome. I overcame.
Do you want to use quite fire? Because I didn't have that learnt.
Yeah, I have that learnt. Yeah, I can make one right now, actually. I have enough shit.
Ready, please? Cherry on top.
Well, I'm going to do it down here.
Okay. Hopefully it's enough wood to make my second foundation. Got two foundations out of wood.
Doesn't
you
matter
it?
To me.
Okay, I'm dying. I need to find some berries. Oh, I didn't see it.
Yep.
Oh fuck.
Why not the cliff right there behind us?
I think we should kill him and steal his shit, because since he's not allowed to live near us.
Yeah. Build right up there. We just have to see if there's enough distance, because there's one house right under the cliff.
Help me, I'm dying of hunger. Is there any, like, meat or, like, anything?
Alright, that'll do. That'll do.
Oh, I reckon that guy is a lot better set up than us. I shouldn't go to there and attack him. I'm gonna drop my foundations. You guys can build.
Too close. It's right underneath the cliff. That's why I said there was one. Oh.
I'll destroy it. What does most damage against an axe?
Not even sure what you guys want.
I mean, here my item. Okay, I'm dying of hunger. I so need something to eat. Let me see.
Even know where you guys are. No, he's like stuck on the cliff.
I killed it for you.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die.
That level 95 gave me one meat and one.
I'm gonna die.
I'll sit down. I'll sit down. Oh, fuck me. I need food. I got no berries. I got meat on me, but I need to cook it. It's down the cliff, I saw it. Name. Its name. And I killed the level 95, so it's sweet.
It's me, where are we building?
I don't know, I got two foundations, you guys can pick where, because I don't know anything about this game.
I forget how to do that.
Yeah, how to whistle.
Oh, yeah. I don't understand what we're building. We need to figure out soon so I can make a fire.
Yeah, I started it. We did, but we're getting attacked.
Starting to get dehydrated.
Who's getting attacked? Oh, the turtle's nearly dead and they killed the dillo. Oh, probably not nearly dead, just bleeding like fuck. Thank you for the hide. Much appreciated.
Where is this thatch though? Take me.
Okay, pick, the spear does more damage than the axe. And that does 6. Yeah, and I think hatchet does 1 more damage than the pickaxe. Yeah, fuck it. I don't want to waste my spear.
No, he's right here. I want to ride him.
Oh shit, look how small they are. What do you expect, Devin? Are we getting attacked? No, that dinosaur.
What the? Get off the fuck! I almost hit him! I used up all my stamina. Your chick is like, ah! Alright, now what are we building? I need to make a fire. Oh god, I'm okay. So hungry.
Okay, do you take my foundations? I'll have to do that. How do I drop them in
right
the
here?
You look low on HP.
Alright, rock is gone.
Well, the foundations are right there when you wake up.
This seems pretty flat here. I got rid of that rock.
Okay. There they are. Oh, you see. I'm gonna feel my water skin and get some water.
I'm gonna start crafting a campfire.
Okay. Should I need more spears? Please don't come back another one. I need wood.
Okay. I'm gonna just place the campfire right on here.
Good, because then we can have food.
My bad.
Mm-hmm. Definitely don't.
Why'd it go from wood to thatch?
The cat.
Of meat, yeah.
It's what?
Go ahead, there's one that's already cooked, you can have it.
I'll put some more meat in the fire. Where's some meat? Where?
Yeah, because I gotta eat too, I'm starving.
I'm starving as well, so don't eat all of it.
I'm not gonna eat 20 pieces. It's fucking, I'll be fine.
I'm surprised you've done it. I've got so much fiber on me. I'm gonna drop 200 of it. Okay. Actually, I just looked at the weight and there's no point dropping it.
The fuck,
it weighs
Rose?
Like one. Can't wait, next level, I get bow and arrow. Hopefully I can get some trank arrows in there, so we can tame some shit. Okay, there's a cooked meat right there. No, you just stole it, asshole.
I need to eat.
You don't need to eat more than I need to eat. My health is at zero.
Go ahead, you can have the next one.
Okay, that's my one, bitch. Whoops, demon. Yeah.
I have three fucking special implants. Do they even do anything? I'm just gonna drop these.
What's the point of giving you one every single time you die? Oh yeah, I forgot to put my safari hat on.
Yes, Rose, I saw the tweet.
And what's the point of having a fucking thorny dragon saddle when there's no fucking thorny dragons? Do you guys want me to unlock the clothes and I'll make your clothes? Or have one of you just already made it?
Doesn't matter.
I'll unlock the clothes for you then. Oh, then okay, we don't need it. I prefer to get bow and arrows next. Full saving points.
I'm cutting down trees.
Where did this bloody parasol get off to?
Next level up, I'm increasing weight.
Oh, I've been doing that a lot.
I mean, my health's at 140. Food's at 110. I didn't level that up too much.
I didn't level that up at all.
Melee's at 130.
Oh, so wow, that's way more than mine. My HP is 150, my weight is 160, my melee is 110. Come on, please run into the rock. Please run into the rock. Not over the rock? Yes, good. Let me stab you in the asshole. Come on, run into the rock again. I'm killing a hippo motherfucker looking motherfucker. I know it's called Fate. It's also T. Fioma. Fioma. Give me a mate. Fuck has a lot of HP. Killed it. Wow, I can't even harvest that to destroy this rock first.
Oh, we'll just build it out this way then.
I can't harvest the Fioma. Don't give me anything. Fuck you, Fioma.
Come back here! Oh, bitch.
How much hide do I have on me?
Is that a shit floating in the sky? There's a shit.
That's
arc
for you.
There's a shit in the sky. Oh, hail the almighty shit!
Okay, I got a little bit more meat. I'm gonna say, you have to eat days a lot.
How did I take no damage? I didn't take any damage. I thought for sure I was dead. I ran right off the cliff. From where our base is, I just went running and went right off the fucking cliff. That's high as shit. I took no damage. I don't understand.
We're gonna need like multiple campfires to cook all this food. The hunger goes down so quick.
I pooped.
Fuck off, turtle. Get out of that base. You bitches, still no cooked food. Oh, that's one. Light fire. No.
Yeah, I'm still chasing your bitch ass. Right, here's a dodo. That's so much easier.
A dinosaur leveled up, but I don't want to put levels on it. You guys can. Okay, what do you want? I'll level up Hulk then. Okay, I have 201 HP. I might unlock a club so I can like tame a couple of these dildos. Nah. Yeah. Perfect. And then I'll put. Where? Oh, yeah. Then I can like kill some fucking trucks with them all. Like, see. So can we actually tame chompies? Okay. Since turtles are really slow, I might buy a club and try to club it in the face. But I don't know, they'll probably kill me. They just don't die. I need a tame one then. Or arrows when you unlock them. Seriously, I'm nearly level 15 and. Oh, I wonder what level trank arrows are. Damn it. But they're a high level.
It's like level 15. Fuck.
It's level 20 for trike arrows.
20.
I'm not gonna be able to get a track for a while.
What level do you gotta be to make bolos? I want a fucking bolo. I didn't think so. I don't see them. Oh,
I'm pretty sure we already have them.
No. Really? It's, yeah, right, by, level it's right next to compass.
Oh, bolo.
Yeah.
Oh, what? I can have a compass? I can find myself. What? We can make a flare gun? Holy shit, I mean, look at this. Now, I'm going to knock out a parasaur. I want a parasaur. Don't you? I'll eat this cooked meat. Parasaur, where are you, Parasaur? There's one. Great, running across the water. Fuck you. Wow, it's gonna take so long to tame a monkey. Oh, cause you have to passive tame it and it takes ages to do that. You don't need, nah, a little monkey, you go up behind them and you put one of those blueberries and it's, yeah, you have to like press triangle and you feed it a blueberry. I'd put two berries in one so far. I'm trying to get some more berries. Yeah, I got some berries. I said it three times. They actually get hungry really easy. Oh wait, it's running. I found the tame. It's running for me. I think if you touch it or it sees you, it runs. Damn it. If I get one of those monkeys, I'll be laughing. That's I want a monkey so good and bad.
Hey,
hey, now I'm not gonna eat my blueberries.
I'm getting so much hide because I killed one of those big fucks. I used a bolo and tied him up and then fucking those big plant eater things that are all over the beach. Big
no
fucks.
Shit,
I don't
should
know what the hell
get
they
a
are.
bolo and I'll
I should have
like,
told you I killed
calm
it.
this down and knock it out.
Can you use bolos on triceratops?
Yeah, I'll take that. Why not?
Because they have four legs, Aussie. That's why not. What do you mean? And I'm coming up.
Knock the fuck out! I hit you in the head like 30 fucking times with a fucking club.
I gotta find our base. Hang on, I'm lost. Where am I? Oh, there's the base.
Okay, I clubbed the cunt in the face so many times with a bolo so he couldn't run, a parasaur. Yet, he did not sleep.
Yep, I'm at the base.
I don't know, actually. I didn't even check.
Nope, that's not
that could
have
helped
base.
You. But I saw a pterodactyl, but this one was so hard to catch.
Oh, I think I'm farther down the beach.
Oh, parasaur, parasaur, gimme. Yeah, let me tame you.
Get some water. So you got this, we're figuring shit out.
Now it's time to tame a fucking parasaur and it's just gonna be happy and it's gonna live until it dies by a T-Rex.
Nice.
Which armor? Oh well, I should actually buy some, like make them. Cause I'm hot right now. Oh, I need it. Yeah, I guess when you're cold, it drains your hunger. Can't find any fucking parasaurs anymore. I scared them all away. Oh, I'm gonna go get him.
I'm at our base and I don't see him. Oh.
What about an oviraptor? Are they easy to tame? Dildo. Who's attacking me? Oh fuck me, there's two dildos behind me. I see one of the dinosaurs running. I see a monkey! But it's running. But it's life. Damn it, can't tame this monkey.
Oh, you can only put 20 meat in the fire at a time.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a good start.
No, it still only lets me do 20.
What?
I can only put 20 in at all.
Oh my god, these dildos just killed a monkey.
Oh, there's four right now. I got raw meat, wood, cooked meat, and then charcoal just came up again. And just wait till some of this is cooked. I only have four more raw meat, so as soon as four more are cooked, I could put the other in.
I'm dying. I need some meat. Hopefully there's some cooked ones
There's
left.
a lot in the fire. There's three that are cooked right now. It'll probably be like four or five by the time you get here. It's at four now. Oops.
I'm injured. I can't run. I tried to save a monkey from dying because I wanted to tame it, but it didn't work. Where's the mate?
I'm finally gonna make water skin.
I get all six because fuck you guys. I want it.
There's a good amount of meat in that fire there.
Not anymore. The encumbered, okay. Well, because I have over 100 stone, I guess. Oh, parasaur.
Oh god, really will it kill me this time? This time it killed me. Last time it didn't kill me.
Must have slid down. Not like.
I fell off the cliff again.
An idiot. You didn't fall off. You full jumped off on purpose.
I fell. It was an accident. Don't take my shit. I'm right here. I'm coming. Wait, why did it respawn me? Oh, we didn't. We never put a bed at the other place. That's okay. It's not far. Isn't there? There's some in that storage chest, in our, or.
Note to self: level 45 sucking parasol is hard to knock out. I knocked myself out from hitting it too much. I'm trying to knock it out. Not even kidding. I'm knocked out right now. That's so bullshit.
Ew, look at the way my body's frozen. Ah, what the fucker? I was leaving you alone. I was just getting my shit.
Have fun with a bed, spawn timer. Wow. That was disappointing. I can't knock out a parasaur. Fuck these wooden clubs. They're fucking useless. I prefer to get a slingshot and knock them out. Drop your wooden club, you piece of shit. I'll blame you for all my problems.
Find
you know
the
what?
Cliff. Find the cliff. Is that the cliff?
I am going to tame this dodo. Or this, what level are you? If you're really low level, I'll tame you. 10. Don't run, please. Oh yeah, I don't have a slingshot. Oh yeah, cat, I've unlocked. I can't unlock the bow yet because I need slingshot to unlock that. Yes, shit. I'm a bow and arrow. I'm a bow and arrow.
Oh yeah, I'm a level 14. So I'm close.
How much stones do I have on me?
Wait, isn't this where it
you're
is?
You're starting for.
Maybe not.
Maybe be like level 10. I got 135 parasol. No thanks, not taming you anytime soon. 30 dodo, no useless die. Yeah.
You bitch.
Oh.
It fucking jumped me, dude.
Why not? I want to tame one of those things if you touch them and they hurt you. Because those things are tough as fuck. The, you know the things where you touch them and they attack you? Those. I don't know what it's that. That's what we see. Yeah. Those things are tough. I want to tame them. Drunk.
Really?
Oh, that's not good. Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to think. I died up there.
This is perfect. Okay, I'm gonna catch you on the upper and you're gonna be mine. You're gonna love me. Yeah. I knocked him out. Is he a meat eater? Oh, so he's, oh, I feel mean, he's a passive. He's a nice one.
I think I'm where I want to be. So bad with directions. See if I can find the green. I'm right by the red, actually. Fuck it, something just killed me because I can probably respawn on the bed now. Hey, is that it?
What do I feed these raptors?
Meat.
Oh, well, they're not eating for some reason. Yeah, I put like 3 berries in it. I guess it's not hungry enough. Where? I'm dead. Yep. I'm dead. Sorry if I can't help it. This cunt walked up to me and he touched me. Yep. And he's throwing his shit at me. I'm on a big rock. Hopefully he de-aggros. I think he de-aggro.
You. Kill me.
Can I force feed the berries? Like, what's going on?
Don't run away.
Yeah, I force feed
bitch.
The berries. I force fed him, Medra. These Caligula things are fucking annoying. They're everywhere.
I'm gonna punch you.
Emma, Oviraptor's not eating. Please eat. Did you really fight a Bronto?
I wanted to die that way I could spawn on the bed. I said that. So yeah, I ran up and I punched a Bronto in its big ass toe.
I want to search what that ate, but I can't since there's fucking things everywhere around me. I've seen one before, so. But I've died that one before. No, my only reptile was 8.
It's the wrong one. Ow, fuck off. Don't throw shit at me, I didn't do anything to you.
Fuck off, you cowardly cunts. We're trying to raid the wiki.
I don't know where my body is, but this fucker's about to kill me. I am. I think I gotta restart with my shit.
Okay, I'm looking at the thing and it says they eat eggs. That's the only thing they eat, it looks like. So that's I can't tame it. That's a cunt to tame now. I might as well just kill it. Oh, fuck off, you fucking... These fucking Caligula fucking cunts, I'm not gonna call them, keep trying to touch me, and like, oh yeah, you touch me, bro? You touch me, bro? Huh? You wanna fight, mate? Like, even though he walks into me, I'm like, fuck off. Okay, I'm gonna tame this monkey. If one of you touch this monkey, I'm going to fuck you up.
I'm getting my asshole rammed by a fucking raptor.
Time.
You can't have my booty. No!
You killed yourself. Alright, I'll take it. I don't know how, but alright.
Right. Wait, what? I need to spoil
my bed? A
minute
30 cooldown. I need to take a piss, so.
I need to spoil my bed. That's the first time I died for so long. I have to hide on my body to make a second one. Oh yeah, I have like 60 hide, I'm pretty sure. I was midway taming my beautiful monkey. Well, this fucking raptor. Oh, fuck me. Okay. To be honest, is that our base over there? Is that the fire? Okay, I found our base. We have to find time to find my body.
Hey, my siege's finished downloading.
It's probably with all the buffs and shit.
Yeah. Remember how I said that they were doing maintenance? Look at that. Look at
that. Wasn't even my body, it's different raptor.
Get the fuck on. Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck you, Devin, you spawned in my bed.
No, we don't, Rockstar.
Yeah, she was getting twice less health or some shit like that. Yeah, he's probably useless now. Oh, I can't wait. Recoil is like, oh no, fire rate is double.
Control my server got a huge.
That's the one that killed me.
We're kind of trying to make our own like solid lobby ourselves.
And I have the full inventory of good shit as well. What's that?
Oh, somebody put up some more walls.
Okay, I spawned at a weird location, so I really need to kill myself. There's nowhere to go. Kill me, Bronto. Good. Come on, spawn near the pipes.
Who? Me, Aussie, and Genkenstein.
Oh yeah, I can't wait for that. Well. Stick on everything.
Right there.
I love mid-season reinforcements. I don't know where I am. I'm gonna have to fight this Bronto again for the second time. Hey Devin, if you're at the place, can you go to like the beach and see if you can find my body?
Yeah, give me a second.
Click my ship.
Yeah.
Flat me, Bronto. Flat me. Bring it on.
Go down to the beach.
Never mind. I slid down the fucking side of the cliff again. It wasn't
Stop
this.
Stop jumping down the cliff.
It didn't happen the same way this time.
You watched the bed freeze on cooldown because you fucking jumped off that damn cliff.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I found the pipe system. Time to go home. Yeah, that big pipe in the sky, that giant ass one. That's how I feel it. Wow. Wow. Fuck you, game. I want my gear back.
I'm right next to a
That's
drop.
Everything I could ever ask for. Nope. It comes to XP, that's all I know. I have no clue, actually. It's just XP.
The fuck is this?
You know what? I don't fight this thing, guys, since I spawned at a random location.
Are you fucking serious? I'm frustrated as fuck right now. Hang on, I got it, I got it, I got it. Ah, you have to do 25 to open it.
Can I attack like a stego or something so it can die, please? I spawned at a random location, so I'll be back when I take a piss.
Wait, did I go the wrong way? Yeah, and they're fast as fuck.
All I know is I need my shit so I can let him out of bed. Why do I spawn in these random ass locations? It's not near our fucking... Oh, near the pipeline. Never mind. I need to shut up. Oh, I found the oh my god, there's two raptors over here.
I know that gets thatch faster.
Three
oh
raptors
my god,
over
Rockstar.
Here.
Very been over all this.
I'm not even kidding. I saw two raptors ahead of me, so I turned to the left, and there's one behind me. Just spawned.
To find my way two back home. Fuck it. I did that on purpose. I couldn't find my way again.
Hey, I spawned at the pipelines. Well, there's two raptors to my left. And one ahead.
Ah, I had to go that way.
Two of them are. One's not. Okay. Two of them are not. There's four raptors here, at least four raptors. At the Pipeline Beach, there's four raptors around there.
No one dressed.
This is an easy spawn point. What the fuck is with these raptors?
And these fucking cliffs, man, they're so deadly.
Only to you.
Every time I fucking spawn, a cliff kills me.
I need to spawn the bed. Next spawn is me, motherfuckers.
God damn it, I've been lost for so long.
Alright, there's Red Tower. Right in the dick hole.
Right in the dick hole.
I see a drop across
the Look, level. That's another raptor. We haven't seen the level. That's five raptors. We're doing so well for so long. And then these raptors come out of nowhere. Okay, 40 seconds, I'm spawning on my fucking bed, going down the beach, my shit up, probably lost. No, I'm getting his bed.
Hang on, I want to play, let me die.
You back off. Hey, fuck off, Devin.
I'm lost as shit.
I know, I told you, like, there's like five over there. Like... Oh my god, I spawned on my bed, there's a raptor, there's another one. I'm leading him away.
Can we actually put it in a fucking spawn location? That way we don't have to use the bed all the time. We're like in between locations.
No, my stuff!
That's how I keep getting lost.
Oh, I died at the stuff. Like, right at...
I found you.
Wonder if our pet is dead. Or a dino, or whatever you want to call it. Or I was like, oh my shit, and then I died by one. I mean, why is there so many all of a sudden? I mean, I want the medal, and I don't mind a spot if there's no raptors. Look at that. I'm at the pipes, and I'm going to see two raptors across the beach. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to have to try spawn there after. I need my shit first. No, I need to get my shit. Oh, look at that. Look at that, I'm dead. There's three raptors I can see. Four raptors. Five raptors. Yeah, I can see at least five. At least I got the one away from our bed. I'll put him all the way down the beach. Fuck the dealer. Get more. I want my shit. More importantly. Isn't he a deal? Well, I guess I can't. I'm gonna be bored without him. Like, what else do you mean to do on a lonely Saturday night? It's a raptor or a piranha, like, either way, like, you're gonna fucking die.
Or a cliff.
No, that's just you, Devin. Fucking, wild cliffs come out of nowhere,
me.
Like.
Attacks me out of nowhere. Like, I wonder if I could tame a cliff.
Really? I got across the water, but I got like 1 HP.
Help you what? If you haven't noticed, I've not been there for like 20 minutes now. I'm lost as fuck.
I thought it was my skills that was gonna fall so we could find each other. Maybe it was yours. Oh, fuck, yeah. Mate. I'm dead.
Where'd the little monkey go?
A piranha got to like 1 HP. Yeah, I died. 30 seconds on the bed. I'm taking that shit again. I need my stuff before these ones. Really? Well,
wow. Woo! I'm surfing on a turtle. I'm on the fucking turtle. He's swimming around. I'm chilling on his back.
Okay, a raptor's taking on the big redneck. Nah. I am. I'm gonna pass.
I wonder.
Nope, that was a mistake. He threw me off his back. Ah! Ah! I was like, I wonder if I can knock him out while I'm on his back, because then he can't attack me. So I punched him in the back of the head. I donkey punched that motherfucker. And he straight threw me off his back and fucked me up.
I got knocked out in the water. I'm drowning.
God damn it, would you guys stop using the bed? I just want one time.
Do you find myself on the beach? I saw it before, but I can't find it now. Since fucking,
I never made it
I
there.
I touched one of those things. I'm not talking to you.
Yeah.
New place. Agree. Okay. Just hope and die, like, come on. I can't wake up. Hello, Mega Prano.
Hello.
Fuck this, okay.
Fight
Spawn
me, fish.
Zone 2 is the lagoon, so I'm going to South Zone 2.
Yeah, let's go! I got jumped. So you went to South Zone 2?
Yep.
I'm coming. Is that what we're building?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yes, let's build somewhere that's an actual zone so we can fucking just spawn there. I spawned right on the beach.
You should actually learn the map, Devin.
Nah. Fuck that. There's an irrigation pipe with nothing connected to it. It's just one pipe hovering in the fucking sky.
I wish we could just do people's houses. What the fuck is that? There's a turtle under the ground. All you can see is his shell.
Glitchy ass game.
He's glitchy as fuck. Okay.
I could tame this dude, but I have no meat, so I just gotta punch the shit out of him till he dies. There's another Dilophosaurus. I got in a fist fight with him, and then he started running away, so I chased him, and he ran into a wall, and then I killed him.
Yeah, Rock Island.
Yeah. You said Rock Island.
I'm looking at, looking at Rock Island.
I can see it too. Play G-Bond now. Nice, Rose. Are we going to Rock Island?
I see it. I think. Fuck you, Mega Prime. I'll go fuck off. Okay, I'm on Rock Island. Yeah.
I'm almost there.
I see a little platform that's in like the sky that has nothing in it.
I'm gonna die!
I see one base in Rock Island. That's about it. If it's that little rock that's like a flat kind of rock on top, no one's built on top of it. That's it. We can build a place downstairs as well.
Yeah, what now, Mega Piranha? You tried and you failed. Ugh!
There's a wooden base that has been broken into. Hasn't. And somebody still living there. But I don't think it's in your spot. Oh wow. What a cunt. What a fucking cunt. This one in the perfect spot. Still downstairs we won as well. Looks awesome. How the fuck do we get up there anyway? Thing is, I don't like, there's not much resources like here. It's really plain. No wood. I thought it's Rock Island.
I think I'm on the wrong Rock Island.
There's only one Rock Island.
No, I want this one with some rocks.
Be right back.
Every time, like, you go into the water, you're like, that doesn't look too far of a swim until, like, you're fucking actually doing it, and then a piranha fucking starts attacking you, like, I got so far to go! I am on my way. The first time I was on the wrong island, I was on the one next to it with like two rocks. That's why I said, I think I'm on the wrong Rock Island. It has nothing but like two giant rocks. And I thought that it was all combined, so I swam over to it. I'm like, wait, this is split. Can't wait till we can build a fucking boat.
I was on a truck from breaking into people's houses. I'm not sure. I'm next to a dinosaur, which. I don't want it for me. There you are. Dangerous, behind you. How do you whistle again?
Circle. Hold circle. I'm on Rock Island, but I don't know where you guys are.
Well, it's pretty big and pretty obvious.
It's pretty obvious. Wait, I see a Bronto. Hang on, I don't have a clear sight of it. I just saw it off a little bit.
Oh, I'm dying of hunger. Hello.
Find some rocks.
That's easy to find.
Yeah, it's like green and it's got some brown. Yes, I see our dinosaur. Hello, mom's favorite. It's just chilling.
Where did he go? I thought he was following me.
Here. Follow. Come here. I was right here next to it.
Let me fight you, Devin.
It's just not moving. Don't fight me.
Let me fight you, Devin.
Yeah, I'll fight you now. Let's go, bitch.
Knocked out.
Ozzy's like, let's fight. And then he just face plants, so I fucking beat the shit out of him once.
Yeah, no, I knew I was going to do
that. Ow. I don't know. My game fucking. I got kicked out of the lobby. Host connection timeout. What fucking world were we in again? Oh shit.
Trick what? 495, is it?
Yeah. I usually put it in my phone notepad. Since bookmarks don't fucking work.
All I know is Rock Island has no wood. I don't like it much.
The fuck is he slapping him with?
Yeah. Oh, I can build a raft then. Should I unlock it? Okay, where? Okay, unlocked raft. I've unlocked it. To craft.
I'm back. And I'm back where I was. 250 wood.
Oh my god, 75 hide.
I came right back to where I was with like all the same stats.
Yeah.
I'm going to sleep. Yep.
You are back.
Yeah, that's what I was. I tried jumping, and then that's what made me pass out. Too much. Couldn't handle it. Can my stamina fucking go up, please? The fuck? I'm not even doing anything! Why am I sleeping again? My stamina is not going up. And I'm just standing here. No! They're like both like 3/4 full yet. The fuck is going on? Alright. I'm gonna stand right here and not move. Nope, I'm sleeping again. Fuck this, I'm closing the gap and coming back.